didn't know you were aiming for.
I'm trying to state the obvious, but.
It's 8 o'clock.
Why are you a bull?
I don't know. I
wow. Oh, yeah. Run it out.
There.
Safe.
Hey, the tarp's wet. You can slide into that shit. Dive. Dive.
No, he's
just running. Matt, what was that? Was that? Bad letter in?
Yeah. Whenever I swung, I came way in front of my buddy.
I haven't done it since. Swinging, or are you slapping? Huh? Are you swinging or something?
Yeah, swinging.
Go, dude.
Down.
Guys.
Go.
Get three.
Take the hat off.
Easy.
And go for it.
Easy.
If you were springing.
Easy,
up,
kid. Woo.
Throw it at you.
Get away.
Oh, my God.
Hey, I'm straight up over on.
Hey, all right, Austin.
Yeah, that counts. Yeah, but Austin, don't run so fast next time.
Is that Mike out there in right center? Get
there!
That guy's just a free agent to play against us
every week.
Oh, it's Mike Cappuccino out there missing me.
Cappuccino.
Is that Barnum, right?
Yeah, attaboy, Sean.
You're up easy on three.
Oh. Oh. Just meant like with a brain in general.
Here we go, Brian.
I don't know why he's not.
I mean, I'll still travel.
Good ball, Brian.
I'm about to
get
Mike some shit, too.
Good ball, Brian.
Here
you go, Casey.
I tried getting it.
I spoke.
I'm not thanking
you. Okay.
Like
Jimmy Scott.
A little push. Aww.
Good eye.
Good eye.
German state.
All right, let's go, John Boy.
John Boy.
If that.
We're not counting in the parts.
No.
Atta boy, good ball.
Oh! Easy, guys, too easy. We're kind of lacking.
The week before.
How many triples and home runs are we going to get inside the park?
Hey, boy!
I'm
going
to break in your
Who's up for Mark?
Half the four triples Andy, this year.
Let's go, Mark.
Long time.
Come on, Mark.
Where's your bag at?
No? You say no?
Hey, you're good, Mark. You did a job.
Red Louie and the
Hornets. Dang, center's got a cannon.
What do you want?
You don't have a red
Louie. Let's go, Andy.
Andy!
How
are
you?
I
don't want to do
it. It is crap.
I'm not even taking a bat up there the first pitch next time. Let's go through the game.
Yeah,
$200.
It might be kind of big, but.
Yeah, why you
$200 for that
PLS? Huh?
$200 for that
PLS?
Yeah.
I've got a
okay. Final offer.
Bet.
Andy, you need a runner? Oh, Brian got it. Brian, thank God. All
right, fine.
Sorry, Mark. For once, I don't feel like running my knee.
Shot.
Two
downs
after
one. 150.
Are you ready?
I'm $10.
So 160.
175. 175.
Good eye.
What'd you take your dad to say?
Okay, so.
Oh,
I'm getting 20 tomorrow.
be a good birthday present.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. If I don't
have
money,
get it done, send it to somebody, and they can give it to me on my birthday, and I can be like,
yeah,
what is this?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a...
Yeah. Well, also, one of my friends is, she does photography, and so she's, like, gonna do all my pictures for free, so she's gonna do, like, my gender reveal, baby shower, maternity pictures, all that, so I want to find something cool and cute, not what everybody else is already doing. Maybe show up and, like, blow up a baseball or something.
Here we go.
Everybody does that, though.
Yeah, but who would like it? I mean, it's our last point, so.
Have him shoot something. Bovo.
Everybody does that.
Yeah. Attaboy! What did he get in here?
He's country as hell.
Does he duck gun or anything?
He doesn't duck hunt. He does like muzzle loading, bow hunting, regular hunting.
So I wonder, could he skeet you?
I think he can.
To make it into a skeet. Throw it up.
Yeah.
Let him shoot. There ain't very many people. They
well,
usually
he's a felon,
set.
So we could exactly post pictures of him with a gun.
Yeah, that wouldn't be good.
Not for another, like, 6 years at least.
Right then, well, that means it has to be up to you then.
Yeah. It's hard, though. Trying to find something that everybody else hasn't already done.
Everybody built.
Yeah, with hire we just went and had an ultrasound and found out. I mean, we still found out early because we paid to find out early, but we just had some close friends and family. It was like a theater room.
There you go.
Yeah.
Do two balls.
Here we go.
Let Sean get in. And it just went perfect.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking wait. My third hit went off.
That would be cute.
Oh man, that was
hey, good shit, Cole. Attaboy, Cole.
Good job, Cole. Showing what the baby's going to
be.
It's always
cute.
The mom and dad.
That would be cute. Yeah.
You'll either see the mom with the white shirt, dad come up behind with hands and touch and make a heart and his pin or whatever, this, that, and the other. But you've
or
never seen
like
nothing up here.
Or like a motorcycle with
yeah,
the
or
cones
out with
stuff.
Cars.
Yeah.
And, yeah. So, yeah, that would be go here just a thankful.
Softball is the only thing I could think of. I mean, I like to shop and build my phone, so I don't have much of a dog in this game.
So that would definitely be cool. Let him get a fake one.
Yeah.
And then be like, all right, well, now we're going to let him get this one, and he'll be like,
yeah,
that's what it is.
She would like it too. She's excited.
Yeah, she would be, that's what he was saying. He goes, there's times that she wants a
Yeah.
She wants a sister.
Well, she wants twins.
Oh.
Yeah.
Geez.
Oh. Yeah. But I told her, I mean, like, we can't decide if we have a boy or girl. Like, you're
no,
gonna get what
happens.
You get. Yeah. And she doesn't understand that.
It just happens. You can't control it.
She's coming around to the idea of a brother if it happens to be a boy. But she's been asking for a sister for like a year. So.
Until it's older, and then she's. Oh my god, it always messes
yeah,
with my toys!
I would much rather have a boy.
Hi, Daddy!
My daughter, she wanted a girl, which
yeah.
When we first met her.
Oh, go ahead.
About 2 weeks, she was pregnant. She was like,
she told me I was pregnant like a month before I found out. She told me there was a baby in my stomach. And I was like, don't say that. Like, I will kick you across this room. She said it's a girl. I don't know. They say babies have like 6 inches for that stuff. They say babies do, yeah.
Yeah, because I mean, ours, she told me, she goes, I've had a feeling something was wrong. It's like, there's nothing wrong, dude. It's just,
right.
You're supposed to have, I don't want one.
Yeah.
Just
well,
let it go back to where it's coming from.
She's been wanting one, and she told me that I was pregnant, and I was like, don't say that. Like, you don't say that. That's
like
not okay.
I said, they know. They got
yeah,
that sense.
Yeah, she may. Because the night that we went to the hospital to get my stitches and all that when I came out here, that's the night we found out, and we were like, what?
She's been saying
she
it before.
So,
I was like,
yeah.
Yes,
yeah,
I've been telling y'all.
Yeah, she's so excited. She's like, I can't wait to have a sister. And we're like, you might not get a sister. That's when she started getting pissed off.
You ask mine now if she'd much rather wanted a sister than the brother that she's got now, she'd tell you, no, I'd much rather want my brother.
Yeah.
He don't mess with my stuff.
Stay down.
He messes with his. And
had a kid.
That's it. I ain't got a good
like
a
shot.
She goes, huh. It's not just about cutting.
Like,
it's
like,
it's
a
kid.
Oh, you had it.
And I don't have to stop cussing. She just needs to learn that she can't say it.
And she's not going to
stop cussing until she's old enough.
No, I don't have to stop cussing. No.
I'm 10 years old. And he thinks it's okay as long as it's in a song.
But I will get you one.
I didn't say this in the song. The song said it.
Hey, I'm like, at a boys' home, it's okay. We had every right to cuss as long as we were telling a story, but we couldn't just say it for no reason.
They
if it was in a story we were telling, it was all right.
Let's go, Berg.
They told them that.
Let's get a two-bagger. Let's go, Berg.
Because Hunter was the blue one, and not for the rest of the game. So I'll come in that end, and he's kind of coach on the side. So we'll go back out there and we'll hit the ball.
Yeah.
So Coach looked up and went, y'all need to step up. I'm just going to bring this one out here. He's fucking people up. But as soon as he said it, I guess Hunter related and was like, yeah, I'm fucking people up. And then he's like, oh, like,
Eric,
said,
what a stroke.
It's okay. We're out in football, dude. We're men.
I
kind
of agree.
I'm like, what?
Just missed it.
It's
just
I finally got a good pitch to hit out of
that was a good
the entire four bats I had in the last game.
That was close, man. I thought you might have had it.
Yeah. Which we've told him that in deer camp too. We're in deer camp. We're all men here. So
yeah, he wants me to stop
he'll
cussing.
Let
I'm like,
you know.
She just needs to know that she can't say it. I don't need to stop cussing.
She'll.
Yeah, when I hit it, I was like, oh, I got a double.
She just needs to learn that she can't say it.
Well, I thought it was gone. It looked like it was carrying.
Oh,
well,
there you go. That one. Oh,
good shot, baby.
150.
That's his two.
150 and the blue bat.
I
do
that.
Blue Louie.
Go, Meeks.
Yeah.
Go, Austin.
Deal, Meeks.
Fuck over on deals.
What deal?
Everybody just wants to take my money.
Oh, this is working all the
time.
What are you talking about?
What are you trying to say?
Huh? Wasn't nothing directed towards you.
Uh-huh. Weird, I made an eyelash appointment.
You gotta go
somewhere.
Say
that.
Oh.
I offered this one, he said blue one. I was like, alright, that's fine with me. Dude, just because people keep asking me about this
one. Oh, I just got one of it.
Two down? Who's up?
I love Louie, but ever since I swung this up,
I
was
like, I felt like it was off the black part of the bag.
I can't believe she really knows how to do it for three places.
Did it feel like it?
Oh yeah, I hit that off the handle.
Yeah, I was gonna say, yeah.
Bad.
It didn't go very far.
No, that one was like. Ooh.
Oh, that's not very nice. Hey.
Children? Simmer down.
Simmer down.
See ya.
Here we go.
Up easy!
She's telling on you.
Just say okay.
I told him a long time ago that he would enjoy coming.
Attaboy.
You're gonna have your hands full.
God, I have my hands full now. I don't want to imagine how it would take all hurt.
She's sassy.
It's bad.
See, there you go. You need a boy.
Then I know.
Then you
that,
hear,
she
mama.
Boy. I know. She's a daddy's girl. I need a mama boy.
I don't. I would say that, but mama boy is
really?
You can't even ask him. Your mama's boy?
She used to be a mama's girl. Like she used to not ever want me to put her down when she was a baby, but as she's gotten older, all she wants is her dad. If he's home, I can't even get her out of bed. I can't change her diaper.
That's why.
I can't give her a bath.
Yes, ma'am.
She won't let me change her diaper, give her a bath, make her food, which I mean, I'm not complaining, but Sean hates me.
Go, Austin.
Oh, okay. You hit one to Casey. You hit one to
Atta
Casey.
Boy.
Yeah, all right. Just like Casey asked at the beginning of the game. So, Casey.
Oh, hey, what are you doing, boy?
Can you switch sides in the box now?
Mm-hmm.
He can hit lefty.
I can too. I just swung it in my body.
He hits lefty in baseball games too.
Do you have one you possibly want to trade?
So you want to give me that competitive edge?
Hey, nice poke, Casey.
Right.
Thanks,
Sean.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm down.
That looks kind of creepy.
I'm getting hit. All right, I put it out on the ring.
This freakadelic I got.
I put all the bats over there.
Man, I don't know what all I got in the car, too.
But I'll sell it or trade it.
You want me to do it?
What are you looking for? Louisville?
Oh, that stayed on the ground.
Out of two.
Yeah.
I am a big Louisville fan. I would like one.
There he is. Go show him.
Do you not like this one?
Clap. Show daddy. There he is.
Whoa! Look at the hands.
It's a half.
Yeah, so I need them. Well, as soon as I need them, I gotta have them, okay? No questions asked.
question that.
Here's boy.
Here's just 3/4 in line.
She said thank
you're welcome back.
That's the new version of the one that you're drinking.
Yeah. I told him, I said, I am looking for Louisville. He's like, here's this one.
Go, Andy.
Let me get that one.
Mike, you're on deck.
That's too light for you, boy.
It's 25 ounces.
I don't feel like it.
Ooh, yeah, it would.
Yeah,
it would. I got 25
and a half.
It wasn't for the inload.
I bought that for
maybe
a steal.
For Christmas?
Brand new, it's what, like $350?
Hey, tag John, boy.
And then I bought it for $200.
You want a new, you want a
hey,
new
oh, he dropped it! He dropped it, Andy!
Yeah. T-ball set and some gloves. See that with your mitt and your
hey,
ball.
Check his glove out there.
I feel like we play against fucking Mike every team.
No, you're
in your
ball
pee.
You didn't get
pee
gloves.
Need a new team? You need a real T-ball on bat?
Yes.
You want to come out here and play? You want a red one? What about a pink one?
I didn't think Kyle was going to be here.
He had a really good idea for the team. Let her hit a baseball off the team.
So you like the black one?
Yeah.
Yeah,
we can do that.
That
black
one?
No, no,
black one. I don't see
the
team
fall.
We got
I know.
The only thing she hits the tee, it might
just
fall
there. You
know what I'm saying?
It's pretty good for me.
What? She's pretty good in the...
That happened to you on Amazon where like the ball dangles and you just practice hitting it for kids.
She's gotten pretty good at hitting one.
Yeah, I don't want to find...
Oh, I know, not a classic. She's really good at
no, this is
feel like...
Or this season.
Like really
are you gonna play baseball and softball?
These parents, I feel
like
they're just sliding.
Oh, please, give me another chance.
Next year, we'll
play
T-ball.
Pressure.
I think this
one, you want Daddy be your coach?
I feel like
I don't know what to
do. Yeah, I like the thin handles.
We'll get you a team together, and then you can practice against my team.
You can be like Aunt Ray Ray. Aunt Ray Ray can play with you, too.
Oh, good shot, Joey. Good shot.
Yeah. Come on, Marky.
Come on, Marky.
Hold it, Mark.
Me and Brian
you
look the same from distance.
Man, y'all run the same.
Yeah, they look the same from the distance.
If he...
Y'all can be brothers, damn it.
We're old, man. Let's go, Bird.
Find you
all again. Old people look the same.
There you go, Kyle.
Get
the same size.
There's Mike. Get him to Cody Sayer. He's been really like
oh, yeah.
Good shot.
Oh, yeah, Bergen. Oh, yeah. Don't at you, Mike.
Nobody.
Thank God for screens.
Hey, wait, run.
I was going to go real wide and slide.
Oh, that's right. I get
hit it with the hand.
Hit with that two step. Put that on a cracker.
Okay, sis.
I need that's a little bird.
Thank you.
When does this work?
Nope.
This one way under that one.
Not too much, though. Boys,
engineered in America, the shaft is from Mexico. The head is from some other country.
Well, nobody else will be on.
The grips were coming.
Nobody else will be on.
I was like, oh yeah, made in America.
Where are you? Nice, Cole.
Boy, Cole.
No more freebies.
Daddy.
Let's go, Paul.
Hi, Daddy.
Nice pitch.
Do not let me drew. No.
Kind of skip, and then hop.
Yeah, you should have got that, Matt.
I just didn't want to get the ball soaked. we're good now.
Rain at 7.
Coming home.
Hold.
Always keep the guy at 7. Unless we absolutely know we can throw.
Right.
Got a.
Stick with it. Take your bag.
Hey.
Hey, good.
Enough viewership and putting their championship game on, like deciding game on at 4:00 on NFL Sunday.
Nobody right.
You know what I'm saying? Right. Place, yeah? Don't complain
nice.
About it when you do stuff like that.
Get through.
Nice! Got some stiff hands. Oh, yeah!
Austin, you want me to run or you good?
No, Sean.
Moving. Put it in gear.
Hey, you're up.
You want some pizza?
Yeah. Come on, Brian.
Come on, Brian.
Surprised the ball hit same there.
That wind keeps it up there, man.
Yeah.
And the wind's blowing in, too.
Yeah, unless you hit one about fence high.
All right, here you go.
Boy, good ball! Come on, Sean!
Afraid to hold.
Hey, watch the bat!
You still go, Casey.
No, we just
Running. Atta boy.
Hey, all right. Good hustle.
We got John Boy.
Good ball.
I think those hold compression a lot better than the red and black.
Come on.
Roll over here.
Dang it. He almost had it. Anyway, guys, good pitch, you look good.
Get their cold down.
And a boy!
Put it in the tomb.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Go, so Andy, get us going, bud.
Put your cross on. You look like a boy. Put your cross on.
Say, I'm a girl. I'm a big girl.
She's in tune with the earth.
Yeah.
Being barefoot.
Or a country bumpkin over there.
Yep. Only time she wears shoes is when she's going to the store.
Yeah. Literally.
Run it out. You got it. You got to run it out. Run it out.
Hold out.
Go, Mike.
All right, let's go, Mike.
Look, baby, there's the puppy dog.
Hey, you want to see the puppy?
Woo!
Oh, yeah.
Look.
Her name's Athena.
Can you say Athena?
Athena?
She's really nice.
Athena.
She might give you kisses. No, I'm sorry.
You know, she doesn't want your phone.
No, she don't want your phone.
Hey, look.
Oh, she's stinky.
Whatever.
She's probably right. She ain't gonna take your
batter's out.
She's look, she's finding people from these things.
There we go, Cole.
I know.
Alright guys, defense again. You wanna go out, Joey?
Sure.
Alright, man, it's gotta be five. That's what I'm talking. I seen him choke. Yeah. I wish
you all come play shortstop with me.
Oh, broke his good slide. Good slide.
Hey, simmer down. Simmer down. He's got two of your balls now.
Yeah, I know. He fucking said it. Man, I can't fucking hit it anywhere else.
As soon as you hit it, he goes. Hey, yeah.
He goes, I got a magnet on me. Yeah, I can tell. Straight to you, both times. Now, the first time you at least had to run for it.
What's up, Alice?
Hey, Matt said he wants to get a shot on me so he can get it.
Right. Oh, okay. The ball out there.
It's dying.
I'm hitting off the right side. The wind should be pushing it way right.
Well, it's and like.
The wind's going that way.
Yeah. This way, I can understand. Kills it.
Look, it's higher. So look at how hard it is.
Down.
Tight!
Dude, that one I hit, right there, it should have been fucking gone. But, it was like, catch that, Casey. Either he's gonna catch it or it's going over, one or the other.
Right.
That one.
Good pick.
1-2.
Here we go, Matt. Here we go, Matt.
No.
You got silly.
The rest of
yeah.
Left.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Come on.
I like your boots.
Hey. He's going three. Oh. Get it to the pitcher.
You like her boots? No.
The rest
that
of what?
She didn't mean that, honey. I'm wrong.
No, they didn't. They ate at home. They are at home. So what she's saying is, when y'all leave, y'all can go out to eat.
No,
we can't. No, we can't.
That's what she's trying to tell you.
No, they went to eat, so y'all can go
gonna
eat.
We're going to eat when we go home. Because I made supper before I left. Therefore, I know they didn't go out to eat.
She didn't want to hear you.
I made supper.
Why do you have to make me sit here between myself so much?
Because what she was saying didn't make no damn sense.
I thought she was talking about an uplift.
Head
up,
boy!
Hey, 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 well, we hit one. Guys, come on, stay for a while.
Joey.
Joey?
Hate to be the bearer of bad news, but it's dry.
That's
good.
Hell, they did good down there last year.
That's
funny enough.
There you go, Joey.
Dig. Let's go, Bergie. Let's go, Bergie. Bring him in. Let's go, Berg dog. Oh, yeah, that's through. That's through.
Stay there.
Hello, baby.
Oh, yeah. Get there.
Let's go, Maddie. Get your next post.
Let's go, Maddie. Go mice.
Hey, oh,
that was almost
hey,
high.
Over the back, hit the back. Man, you gotta run on those. He's waiting on your reaction.
Hey, cool.
Boom!
I'm him.
Oh, I can't hear back there. I'm talking.
I ain't paying attention.
Oh, that's blooper. Blooper. That's down.
Atta boy! Stay, Joey.
Don't you, yeah, don't you?
Bet he's got a can. I learned that last
time. All right, guys, let's go. We still got, you know,
that's the bad thing about it.
Like all of them? Go, Meeks.
Nice.
Put it over.
Got him.
Oh, measured
it. Oh, yeah, Berg. Nice.
Run it out. Down.
Throw it.
There you go.
I can
play short.
Attaboy,
Matt. Come here, Floyd. One.
Oh, let's take
it. All right, let's go, Brian. Get your post.
One.
Oh,
two.
Yeah, I thought it said yeah.
That.
Nope.
Got a boy, hey, you got one in.
So we're up.
Here you go, Casey.
I thought that that fence was.
Here you go, Casey.
Come on, guys. Defense.
We're up two.
Right here.
We're up two. Maybe it's three.
Not let them run.
Yeah.
Brian, you want me to go or you?
When we were down,
we scored again.
Three, go ahead.
Hey, this is it, boys.
They got one left.
No.
We go, Austin. That was it. And a boy, Casey, way to be there.
That dude can track a ball.
He's a bowler.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah, he's our center fielder. And if Keith's up there, he plays shortstop and he pitches. And he hits lefty, righty. When he hit lefty, he hit. That's what I was telling Austin and Joey. I'm like, dude, he can hit left. He hits left in baseball. Guy's a gamer.
He's moving.
We need that job, boy.
Yeah.